Does your camera always have these cobwebs?
Get yourself one of these, and this is a cobweb duster, and it comes in a telescoping pole, so you have the reach to clean your cameras. And then while you're at it, clean your windows and sidings too. Do this once a month or every 2 weeks or anytime you see cobwebs on your cameras.
And you will have a cleaner and clearer video feed from your cameras. But